this project targets food insecurity, and that's an issue that means a lot to me because I grew up in a small rural town in southern Oregon that is comprised of several different food deserts that overlap each other. I never realized the implications of this on my community until much later studying at a university, and so it means a lot to me to be able to be working on a project that's targeting specific communities in Raleigh and making a real difference.